Nora Fatehi and Angad Bedi have broken up, and this hot actress is the reason. Stay tuned to know who.
Here's another instance of a heartbreak. Angad Bedi and Nora Fatehi are no more together. Now, this hot couple never openly confessed to their relationship, but insiders revealed that they were quite the it couple till some time back. In fact, Angad was always seen introducing Nora as his girlfriend whenever they hung out with their friends. But sadly, all this is passé. Even before they could make their relationship official, if at all they intended to, the couple has broken up. And the reason for this? Same old third world intrusion. SpotboyE.com has come to know from its reliable sources that Nora's close friends are blaming the sexy actor turned host Neha Dhupia for this split. You may recall that we had brought you pictures of Neha and Angad exiting out of an eatery together a few months back, raising eyebrows about their equation. The couple was also spotted at cricketer Zaheer Khan's wedding, and a video of the couple grooving to London Thumakda went viral too. And now, we have come to know from our sources that it was indeed Angad's closeness to Neha which led to a crack between him and Nora. We hear that Neha and Angad's growing bond started bothering Nora, but the former cricketer kept pacifying her by saying that they are just good friends. But with time, differences grew and the couple decided to break up. And now, if sources are to be believed, Neha and Angad are dating each other unofficially while Nora is busy enjoying her singlehood. Well, let's see where this budding relationship heads now.